that we say one is a black or is after the interest or perception of the people, isn't it? If in the 21st century people can think like that, then I want you to use your imagination here. Except you have the right heart, you will think evil.
Now, sir, just a word.
The Lord said,
"Akuma pa wonya irade ekam hunkwa."
The Lord, let me tell you, church.
I mean, can we share our suffering?
Jesus' words did not contradict the truth that God's message is for all people.
Yes, you now, yeah, I
why am I saying this? Turn to Psalm 22, verse 27.
Who attend
to it? Will he read it? The whole earth will acknowledge the Lord and return to him.
Sarah, if we are singing, I'll be running in what done and the apple.
That's what the Bible says, Psalm 22, verse 27.
And you might do no me, no.
If we turn to Isaiah 56, verse 7, also it says, I will bring them also to my holy mountain of Jerusalem and fill them with joy in my house of prayer.
Isaiah, woman, also say, but the one you know, ever bought my uncle, I'm the one up in China, I did you have my son.
And let's turn to what we call the Great Commission. Matthew
28:19.
The Bible is telling, go and make disciples of all nations. All nations include you and me. Include the Gentiles. Whether you are black or white. The Lord will want you to receive the salvation. Hallelujah. The other point I want to draw attention is that after all, when Jesus said that he was in a Gentile community. He has gone there to carry out his missionary work.
Now a or church.
Why did he say then that he came for the Jews first?
And they didn't see the man that can say on the Obama Jews way.
The Jews were to have the first opportunity to accept him as the Messiah.
I said, not you for it, and then when the Kofuqua no war, much of fun, sir, we can't judge in Quayatum, sir, or Yajinqua.
Because God wanted them to send the message of salvation to the rest of the world.
San said, they ready per se, and you won't per se, or they can send Pano Emma, we are say,
a man of work, and a duty assigned to them. Let's turn to Genesis chapter 12 and verse 3.
Or they are sure one side, you boy, a cop, who's a woman, the kind to do me, knowing more, me and son.
When God called Abraham, he called Abraham for purpose.
Right, Randy told Safra Abraham, a friend of a tithing tea.
He said, in the other part, those who bless you, you will bless, those who will curse you, Abraham, I will curse. And then he said, all the families of the earth will be blessed through you.
So,
you know, the Lord was referring to the Jews. They should have done their duty.
Wait, just say,
so, I want you to know that Jesus was not rejecting the Gentile woman. Jesus is not rejecting you.
Yes, whatever
your background, come unto me, all ye that labor, and I will give them rest.
In fact, they will be all free ever. Say, come, run in chain, mama, bread, no more, 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 more,
so don't feel that Jesus will reject you. because of what you have done or because of your background.
Ma wa dwene nya o da se Yesu obepo sane wa ye anase ba bia ofrinti.
I would like you to think that Jesus was rather testing the faith of that lady.
Dem pa so sha se dwene ho ani se na Yesu oso obai ejide ahwe.
It is sometimes when we want somebody to come forward, our children, what do we do? We go to them and say, Taka, bra. The time he takes a step and then we go further again, Taka, bra, Taka, bra. He may think you are deceiving him or her, but you want him or her to walk on the legs. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Test the legs, test the faith.
The Fatuhon says, I hope I saw who was our Bible to me and Antia, would you not grow us after attack when they had done it?
So he begins to exercise the leg. Jesus would like us to exercise our faith.
Yes, a person, you man, answer, so you did.
And the lady responded. She went and worshiped the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
So yes, I obey you so man who ye answer well or to one among where yes and so my brow call yes to change.
Oh, that when the going becomes difficult and people are sacking, people are teasing you, people are mocking you, people are saying you are not doing the right thing, you would rather not listen to them, but rather worship the Lord God Almighty.
Praise
and worship are enjoyed by the Lord God Almighty.
It is your prayer
and praises and worship that moves the Lord God Almighty to act.
It isn't your emotions,
it isn't when you say, oh, no, your emotions, your voice. It's your adoration and worship of Him as King of Kings and Lord of Lords and your provider that will move the Lord to act.
And you are thinking, and when you must say, Oba, and a demo, Yankupon, a Kenyan, and why you be your bread or bremo, and one way you know, sorry, and you told you, or say, well, you may hear Radin, you know, and never more Radin. So,
another term you may think that derogatory term, dog.
Share, sir, I'll be a unit from you, so I'll bear, sir, at the full frown, obey.
Let me read from the text. What does the Bible say?
My man,
Jesus used the word dog there.
What did King Kai? Christian, yes, you an answer of some crime at the Kasai.
It's not right to take food from the children and throw it to the dogs. If it were me, if it were you, say, I told you I'm a dog, I'm going away. Sometimes in the church, when the chaplain or someone uses an analogy, it's because of me, I did that, leaving the church, don't you say?
Do maybe not so for preaching or cancer be down there, some year for talking was wrong. Me and also for cancer when different them in class already.
So the lady on hearing the word dog, she has said, oh, then away I go.
So I'm excited and uncle by it is fast some crime at the amount in Kaukasen and become a baby.
Oh, you may also think that the Lord was degrading the woman. I want to tell you that no. The Lord never degrades anybody. Even the woman was caught in adultery, which means theoretical parlance, we say pericope adultera, caught red-handed. Listen, Jesus did not degrade her. Hallelujah.
So just say yes, you will move be anyone say, and for about what say no man boom. Ah, what day I Bible in some way, Gina Hawk as a wedding or your mambo name up, no, or no crowd won't win us, you want to find the answer.
You men are laughing. It takes two people to do more than that.
Oh, my man, I'm all straight. I'm so who say, you put me, you don't need to remember your mind.
They were not a little brother man, also. Maybe it was an important personality.
Oh, man, yeah. Nukwadi fwa ama obayi Nanka yaswa wadini familia inuwe buwa jamayi Ena eba yesu enim
The only one
Yanani panu wadimu ye pa
The only one a poor woman and then ask the Lord Say something
Nanti nofa obayi kuma bama brofoni na wadini ba yesu enim ze Rade kambibi achina jamayi
The Lord who knew their mind began writing
Yes, sir. Now, on him, on Adrian, shall say so. Church,
presumably, was right to what everybody there had done.
You said, now, or church, or no man, who do I know, or holding now, or by a bar, I have pain, or church.
When they read it, they all vanished. They were awesome.
And it's a prayer when you also shall say so. I can kind of holding Adrian.
Then Jesus said, those who accuse you are one. Go and sin no more. It is not condemned the lady. This is the Lord Yahweh. This is the God we have come to. Hallelujah.
Amen. When you ready, I ask someone else. So if you don't buy name for the account, you won't need
you. So I want you to feel that today he is present. He will not reject you. He will answer your prayers. Hallelujah.
And if you person who knows say and ne on poor or be jail or be mawan vampire, I know ye.
Jesus was only quoting what the Jews believe.
Now you are here. Or can actually one obey not you for what you did?
The Jews regarded the Gentiles as dogs.
Not the Jews. The Jews
are concerned, nearly all of us here are dogs. For under dogs.
The
Lord would not listen to us. And Jesus wanted the lady to know. No, he was not thinking like that. He wanted anybody who would come to him with faith.
Yes, you know, Pastor Obey, who said, there be no son who was too far and one hour drink, no. Or Pastor Obey, your man in change, you too. And answer, who said, Obey, your man in change, be after what you did.
Let me check this in. Many Jews will lose God's blessing and salvation because they reject Jesus as a Messiah.
You for me, the way from you for me, especially yes, you and share. It's answer or poor, no, sir, or Yajinqua.
Whilst many Gentiles that you and I will find salvation because we recognize Jesus as and accept Him as our Lord and Savior.
Abraham, I'm an amount of 47 new men, no, yeah, you've been young, quite here, and then just from concern, say, you didn't choose or in crying and a jinqua.
I said many Jews, don't say all Jews, because even in Jesus' time, there was some of the Jews, high class Jews, who went to him. This man who went to him and asked what he should do to inherit the kingdom of heaven. Nicodemus went to him. There were others who went to the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Oh, call Jesus in China, what's ready? Oh, yeah, the Nicodemus, Barbara Boy, and Fatima.
There were other groups who sponsored the activities of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
You for him being so to almost see how at the boy, when you made you want to come with Jesus.
And even now, there are some Jewish Christians who are championing the cause of the Messiah. You and I are saying, Hallelujah.
Nepo, you for me, Briar, what they almost see was saying, Obama. Yes, I wonder rule about a cost of all mine.
So it isn't the case that all Jews,
but you said, Nanya Jew for you know,
thought the way Jesus portrayed as a reflection of their behavior.
And if you know, said, now, yes, you said, you want to mind as it's a new one. Yes,
now let's come to the Gentile woman.
The Yemra, my mamma, named by his way.
And examine her a little bit closely.
And she says, this
man was full of perseverance and humility.
So by a brassier and then talk us all as an man
and courage.
Fina who could draw a obey man.
And I think these are qualities of a man or a woman of vision.
It is a way a year, a normal beer, a bad number, maybe a liver beer, what is what you will be as a sonia.
If you are determined to do anything and you don't have these qualities,